So I'm setting up the options for tonight's stream. Okay, hey there, Voltron, how are you doing today? So I'm just gonna give a minute or two for people to come on here, and then I'm gonna open a poll for tonight's train simulator. So yeah, hey Mohonic Sonic Boom, how are you? And I'm doing pretty good myself. So yeah, you're gonna be just be seeing me just for a little bit here, because I'm gonna turn off the camera and do the train simulator. You'll still hear me and we'll still chat and all that good stuff, but yeah. At 4 or 5 people, I think I'm gonna put the poll out. So, what do you want me to do on Train Simulator? Keep in mind, we're gonna be doing a P32 no matter what here. So, do you guys want polls going out now? What do you guys want? Do you want to do the Grand Central to Waterbury, Danbury to Grand Central, or New Haven State Street to Yankee Stadium? So that's gonna be our poll for today. So. That'll determine what route we do. Those are the options I was thinking about, so I'll let you guys decide which one we do. We got a tie between Grand Central to Waterbury and Danbury to Grand Central. 25 for New Haven State Street. Danbury Grand Central still in the lead. Keep it open for about another minute or two. See if anybody else wants to put in their vote. I think how many, four votes right now. We've got 6 viewers. I'm gonna give it till 43, and at 43 we will do the route. For Waterbury Grand Central, I might have to partition it because for some reason I don't get a direct option, but either way we'll still do the full route. Alright, it's 43, and it looks like we just got a two-way tie here. Right before I closed it, we have a two-way tie between Grand Central and Danbury, and Danbury and Grand Central. It looks like New Haven's State Street to Yankees is out. Hey, Transit Fan, how are you today? We actually could use your vote here since we're gonna do a doing a poll. We are at a tie right now. Next vote gets the win. Oh wow, we have a three-way tie. All right, I think at this point, whatever one comes in first, I think is what I'm gonna end up doing. So yeah, because we have a three-way tie here. Yeah, for train simulator route, we have a three-way tie here. Oof. Yeah. I might have to make a decision here. Oh, man. Okay, we're gonna do Danbury to Grand Central. Happy birthday, Hamza! Alright, so I'm gonna get the train simulator going. This is the last time you'll probably see my face, but you'll still hear me, we'll chat. Well, maybe I'll do Discord, maybe not, haven't decided yet. So, yep, yeah, enjoy the stream, guys. Oh, hey, Oma, good to see you on here! So, yeah, here we go. Let me just get to the proper settings. Okay, so now we should be seeing train simulator here in just a second. Might have to reinstate the game capture on Streamlabs. Okay, you guys can see it. So I'm gonna have to do this partition this a little bit, but well, either way, we're gonna do Danbury to Grand Central. We're gonna do station stops local to South Norwalk, then stop at Darien, Stamford, Greenwich, Fordham, Harlem, and Grand Central. We're gonna do the cab car. Probably gonna need. Let's do the diesel just to play it safe. Nope, that's not the one I want. Diesel. There we go. Danbury to Stamford, but we're gonna go all the way to Grand Central. So what I'll do is when we get to Stamford, I'll do Stamford to Grand Central. So let's do that. I lowered the game's audio, so you might be able to hear me a little bit better. If you guys can't hear me, just let me know. Absolutely, diesel one will be more fun and I'll be honest with you, I don't really like the MA on this game. It doesn't sound anything like the worm you can only do for like 2 seconds at a time. So yeah. So there's Danbury Directs in service now. The ones that are currently in service in real life don't do the stops I'm doing. But yeah, because normally they do like up to Cost Cobb and the Harlem 125th. So obviously since this is an extension, there's not really much here, but it's okay. Oh wait, I'm in the yard. Okay, so we're gonna have to go to the yard station first. Oh yeah, I want to turn off the turn off the signaling here. I don't really want that here. Alright, these legends firing up. Let's see, what unit do we have today? Oh, look what we have here. We have 225 to get in the house tonight. The brakes are on, that's why it's not going. This is the engine that derailed. It's quite nice. Here we go. We're gonna go. This is the actual station over here. I have been here in real life. So yeah, when we get between here and South North, there's not really going to be a whole lot. Hold on 1 second. Let me see if I can get that to work. Streamlabs. Computer mic. Okay, that's up all the way. Oop, I got to get my YouTube chat going. Let's see if this works now. Ah, 15's fine. There's no bell, so I think I'm just gonna go to the platform. I do like the speed a little bit in this game. I don't really do it in real life. That's true, yeah. Normally the parking deck's over here, but yeah. That's cool, it started us in the yard though. Yeah, this is what the train simulator did with the third gen KL5A, but I don't have this. I don't know how to do sound mods on this game yet. Hey, Metro North Rail fan, how are you? Let's go. go do this perspective on that crossing over there. I do a 50 now. I should be going to go a lot faster now. Vibes, how are you? So you can see coming down there is Bethel Station. These stations are tiny, so I'm not going to really worry here about overshooting it. Bethel Station we're coming up to. Does. Oh, that's cool. Thanks for sharing that feature, by the way. Here we go. Oh, have fun at Green Acres Mall, Hamza. Happy birthday once again. Oh, yeah. I'm totally going to go 100 miles past Mamaroneck and Larchmont stations. No, I've had it for a long time, but I was having hard. I was really playing it because of the signal here, but I figured out how to turn it off and how to navigate through it. There's two crossings coming up here. Look at that. Oh wow, three actually. Me and Adam might do a Danbury branch station hopping sometime next year. We were actually recently talking about that. Adam Garden State Railfan, great channel by the way. Let's crank up some speed here. That's what two does. Oh, so that's what two does. Okay, nice. Hey, look, here's the guy I'm basically operating. Metro North 6303. One is inside. Okay. There we go. Those are some nice shortcuts. Thank you for sharing, Jolly Vibes. Yeah, that's why. But I actually figured out how to turn off PTC based on a video I saw, so let's see if this works. And for those who are just tuning in, we're actually going to Grand Central. Just Train Simulator won't let me do Danbury to Grand Central Direct. So we're actually gonna... It's gonna be a little pause at Stamper, then we're gonna team on to Grand Central. So yeah, normally there's a lot more trees and road on this portion of the line, but since the inequality renders so much... Yeah. These are the old Shoreliner seats. I think I'm gonna do about 60 here. Like that. Coming up towards Reading Station. Like I said, these are short stations and I have a longer set, so I'm not worried about overshooting it here. Turn off the bell. Especially since in real life they probably do this. sorry about the lag. I think it just has something to do between the game and YouTube and then Streamlabs altogether. Same here, it was really helpful. Yeah, probably not tonight, but we'll definitely do another one in the future. AJ, I think where this is your station we're coming up to, isn't it? Okay. New Jersey Transit, all the lines as well. I got actually the ones in the game, also a couple extensions. I have Northeast Corridor, Morristown Line, Dover, Hascack Valley Line, Port Jervis Line up to Campbell Hall, Metro North Hudson Line with the extension all the way to Albany. I actually have Pacific Surf Line, or I have a Metra in Chicago as well. See, that's what I have on the Train Simulator. You gotta try some elevators out and somewhere up to Silver Spring. Okay. Silver Spring probably has a lot of elevators since that's near DC. We're looking forward to that Train Sim World 2 of Harlem line. That's gonna be totally awesome. Cool. Oh, it's
moving. Already have a head start.
Still have the brakes on, but oh well.
Shh, don't tell anybody.
Alright, the map, Wilton's the next stop. Let's see, we got after Wilton, Barrett 7 South, Norwalk, Darien, Stamford, Greenwich, Fordham, Harlem, Grand Central. Oh yeah, I'm totally gonna derail the train at Grand Central. Just because, fun. And once we get to South Norwalk, it'll be, it'll get much more scenic. And there'll be more stuff to see around. Sure, go right ahead, AJ. That's perfectly fine. That's right, Wilton Station's two tracks. There we go. They would not do north white lanes. I feel like it's just right there, and that's where the yard's at, and official terminus too. I don't see why they wouldn't go up to north white lanes. You know, if someone were to make an extension up to Wasaic, that'd be totally awesome, for sure. Yeah, at least you get Hudson and New Haven lines in Train Simulator 2022. Yeah, the M3s are awesome. Bud made some solid trains in general. Like, they were a great manufacturer. Down just a little bit here, but not much. That would be very cool, and honestly kind of easy too. That way you don't have to buy a separate game. Ooh, we actually did this one just right this time. Look at that. Look at that. These doors still open. I guess you gotta climb up the train. Let's just get going. South Norwalk, the next stop. Yes, the doors are still open. Okay, good. We've got some of the buildings here, though. See, the view's already becoming more scenic already. What it is, just more marketing. Thank you. now we should be merging with the New York New Haven route on Train Simulator very shortly. Oh, this must be that tunnel in Norwalk. So we're probably south of US Route 1 already. Gained a lot of speed just now. Yep, that's it right there. Oh yeah, you can see the camp bears are appearing. Danbury Branch, fun fact, used to be electrified. It's been de-electrified now, but yeah. There's Interstate 95, so now we get more detailed graphics here, and that's the last railroad crossing we're gonna see here. There's the New Haven line right there, guys. And somewhere around here would be the virtual, yeah, right that building right there is where the virtual railfan camera is at. That's currently active. right, exactly. Just like the camera. Here we are, South Norwalk. We're gonna make Derry on the next stop. At Stanford, we're gonna be a little bit of a pause since we can't do it direct for some reason, so I'm gonna reset the game settings for Grand Central. Stanford, especially since we have to reset anyway once we get to Stanford to Grand Central. Hey, Cam, how are you? Thanks for stopping by. Hope you're doing well. That was probably my best one yet so far. Yeah, actually it is. Awesome.
You should do the Hudson line next.
That's my suggestion. Grand Central, and if you have the expansion pack, go to Poughkeepsie, if not Croton Harmon. Coming up towards Norton Heights. Great spot, by the way. We went here last year. It's got a nice curve, but the trains still go by fast. Okay, that's no problem. You should do like, it's another suggestion. If you want to, like, you can do express stops like Yonkers, then Hastings local from there. Obviously, do what you want, but that's just a suggestion. I have been to Bridgeport Station, but I haven't really railfanned it before. Oh, and if you want the Poughkeepsie, if you type it on like Google and then go to the Steam extension, Poughkeepsie, since it's not actually an official Steam one, you can just press the subscribe button, and if you already have all the parts for it, it'll just install the upgrade automatically if you ever wanted it. I still want to speed, but I don't want to go like 75. There's Stanford Intermodal. Seems here. I'm just gonna make it breeze right through. Yeah, Katona would be great. Maybe someone will make an expansion for it. If you could do that, such a thing. A train sim to like a train simulator. Oh, he's on the other track. They don't go by this fast as Stanford. Alright, so now we'll just get back and going. We'll do the official New Haven route. New York, New Haven. I can find it. Now we'll just do like Stanford to Grand Central. If I can find Stanford. Come on, where are you, Stanford? Stanford, here we go. Oh, Metro North to Grand Central. Alright. Yeah, unfortunately we gotta have to do this way, but it's alright. I actually can do that non-stop, so I'll definitely do the New Canaan to Grand Central at some point. Because that one I can, the train simulator will let me do non-stop. And actually, now that more people are coming on here, it's a good point because... Let's see, do we still have 225? Probably don't. Oh, we're all the way over here. No, oh, we got switched with 224. It was close. So our next stop is going to be Greenwich. The only stops left are Greenwich, Fordham, Harlem, 125th, Grand Central. It is actually 224. So we had built one for 225 on this live stream. Now we're at Adventure North Railway 224. How about that? Oh, I gotta turn that off. There we go. Yours for 2005. That's a good way to do it. Good thing I turned that off because look, BTC would tell me to go under 45. I gotta check. It was actually, I think I was fangirling. Don't quote me on that though. Thank you. Greenwich Station, everybody. Will be our next stop. Even though Danbury branch trains do not go to stop at Fordham, I'm going to make mine stop at Fordham. I mean, wouldn't it be rare to see a P-32 stop at Fordham? How's it going? Welcome to the stream. Chilling right now. I'm just gonna drive to Grand Central. Maybe this live stream's gonna end at Grand Central, but that's not until about like another like 40 minutes, as you can see here. We're gonna do slow here, but speed through Worcester. Going into New York, that's the state line, leaving Connecticut and going into New York. Maybe you can see Worcester Station from this angle. Oh yeah, you can. Yeah, how about that Polar Express, huh? is the Raya Harlem Line sign? That's weird. They're all like that, aren't they? Huh, look at this, folks. Raya is part of the Harlem Line now. And not through New Haven. Solid, but I didn't get to see the link to it just yet. I'll do that as soon as the live stream ends. I might get some, action on the, Waterbury Bridge, on the New Haven Line, Waterbury trains on the New Haven Line, especially since the 1259 that arrives at Bridgeport actually deadheads to Stamford. So I'm gonna try to catch that, and maybe some in-service, catch the deadhead at Fairfield Metro, and catch the in-service one at Stratford. That's what I'm thinking about doing over winter break.
building and New Rochelle right there. I think that's the Trump Tower, if I remember correctly. I know New Rochelle has one. Actually, I don't think that's something I've filmed yet before. No, and obviously you can see we did not stop in your shell. I'm gonna stop the train at Fordham next. Let's go see a train here at Mount Vernon East, since I do not plan to ever go to this station in real life. Since unfortunately this Mount Vernon's not that great of a place. So we'll just do our pretend rail fanning here. So yeah, overhead electricity ends in Mount Vernon East. Sure. I see what you want to do. We can make that happen. That'll be fun. Uh-oh. There he goes. It's not a safe area, that's why I'm not gonna go. Yeah, we're gonna stop at Fordham next. And Harlem on 25th and Grand Central. Hey, since this is Train Simulator, we can legally rail fan on the Bronx River Parkway. Can't do this in real life. There we go. So there's where the Harlem line splits off. You can see Wakefield Station. See our train, that's where the New Haven line goes. The Yonkers Station might be a possibility. I haven't decided if I'll railfan there yet or not, but it's a possibility.
actually been there once when I was a kid.
Woodlawn might be a possibility too. William said it's a alright neighborhood.
Speaking of William, we're not going to William's Bridge. That is true. Since this is an anime train, you do not have to wear a mask.
Southwest Elders Everyday Adventure ATDS Vlog, how are you? We've been to the station before. So much action goes through here. Ooh, that was perfect. Look at that. Well, not quite, but still, good enough in my books. Fordham. Harlem 125th is next. Because every train has to stop at Harlem, right? The train's getting quite full, look at that. Now, when we get to Grand Central, I think I'm gonna derail the train. I'm gonna put in something in the poll. Actually, I'm not gonna do a poll since I have the game because I crashed. How should I do it? Should I do it by driving into Grand Central really fast? All the way at the end of the track, but overshooting it and then derailing there. How should I do it? Okay.
Maybe it's because there's not a lot of demand for stations. They were always built as a small station. Maybe they're just old or something. I'm not sure why they're so small. Grand Central's next. That's where the live stream will end. It will derail the train there at Grand Central. Since this is an animated and fictional game. New Haven only has so many trains, but the Hudson has a lot of trains and a lot of nice views of the Hudson River. New Jersey Transit has some great stuff to see too, and they have a nice full schedule on weekdays. SEPTA was pretty cool too. I don't really have a favorite because they're all so good. Park Avenue Tunnels. No! Haha! Look at that. That's cool. We're locked in here now, Blue Will. Okay, so that makes sense. I mean, yeah, it's kind of hard to get to Preston, New York from Long Island, so I can see why I haven't been on Metro North before. Train 538, how are you? Yeah, I actually downloaded it yesterday. I actually had a lot of fun with it today. Thanks for making that, by the way. It was really good, and I had a lot of fun with it. They should be publishing another update by the end of the month. I'll definitely keep a lookout for that. Go to the end of our platform, which will be this one right here. Oop, I lost track of our platform. So that's normally how you get out of the Grand Central, but not here. Here it comes! There it goes, right outside of Grand Central. But yeah, that was a lot of fun. We had a great trip from Danbury to Grand Central on Train Simulator. It was fun playing the Danbury branch and then going all the way to Grand Central on the P32. So I hope you all enjoyed this live stream. In real life, it's about 15. Yeah, I don't know why. I like to, I, when I come to the end of the routes, I just like to derail the train. Okay, so it is 10 miles per hour, my bad. But thanks for the clarification. So, yep, thank you all so much for tuning in to this live stream. I'll probably try to do some more over winter break. Till then, stay safe out there and keep on rolling.